Hello, so on how to edit the existing preference page that looks like this. So how to edit the interests, how to add new interests, and how to remove a section or an interest. So for this preference page that we have this code here, and here are the, this is the email address field, the first name, and then here the interest starts. So it starts from here. We have new product releases, promotions and sales, and latest from the blog. So see, those are the three options that we have. In case we want to, let's say, remove some of those. So let's say we want to remove the new product releases. What we need to do is, when it says label, go one field above label where it says division, and then also one field below where it says label, the end of the division, and just remove that part, click save. And now if we refresh here, we will see that one of the field new products was removed. So I moved it back here, that new product. So if we refresh now, it will be back. But let's say we want to add new field, then it's the same. So we go one field above label, take the code and the end of the division, we copy that one, and for example we want to add it below these three options. So let's say we go again label, division, this is where this option is finishing, so below that option, starting on the same line, we add another one, and then in this new one, for example, we want to say everything. Let's say this is for people who are interested in everything. So we change the name of what we will see on the front of the preference page. And then on the back end, we, for example, we need to put this everything to the fields that will be updated in Klaviyo. So for this, everywhere when you see these parentheses inside of them, so just change it from new releases to everything, and that would be it. And this one also, so the value. So there are four places where you need to change it. One where the name is, and then one for the value, and then two times in the code. So those four changes. And now if we save, we will see a new field, everything, and when people check this, they will get the property everything. Yeah, that is how to add new field and how to change the settings on the background so everything works in Klaviyo. And for example, if you want to remove the whole interest section, you just go take the whole interest section, and it starts from the title is interest, one division before that. So here it is, and it ends here before the next division for the frequencies start. So we take this out, just remove it, save this, and now if you refresh, the interests will be removed. In case we wanted the interest to be here, but to remove the frequencies, then we do that for the frequencies. We just select them, take them out, click save, and now we will see just the interest. And if we move back them here and refresh, we will see everything again. So that is how to edit settings in the back end of the code for this preference page. That would be it. Thanks.